It's not often we get to erase our fate.